Hello everyone and welcome back to another Scriptcase tutorial. Fred here from Scriptcase. Today I'm going to show you how to enable the password toggle at the Scriptcase login screens and control forms. Okay, so this option basically shows us the password that we're typing. This option is really common in several websites and social networks, and right now it's available here at Scriptcase. So to enable this option, it's pretty simple. I'm going to show you the steps, but this option works only in the login screens and control forms. Okay, let me go to my Scriptcase and I will be creating here a control form. So for create any application, even a control form, just click here at new application. Then we need to select the type of application. In this case will be a control form. Create here. And we are going to create here two fields, user and password in this case. So we can name this as user and then set here this field as password. Okay. Good. Now I can see here the options for set this field as a password field. So we're going ahead. And by default, as you can see here, this toggle options comes enabled. So this is pretty interesting. So let's go ahead and run our application. And here we have our login screen. So we have here user and password with the toggle for see it. Okay, so the next thing I'm going to do here is enable the same option but for the login screens of the security module. So once you create a security module, Scriptcase creates a folder, and normally there is one application which is the login screen of the security module. So let's go here to the security folder. We can add the option for this login screen. So let me edit. Let me show you first. Okay, here it is, my option, user and password here. Okay, and it's working. And I'm using this HTML theme that comes with the Scriptcase security module. And the options are the same. So we can go here to the fields, then password. And we just need to make sure that this option is enabled. Okay, that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial and I see you the next time.